Ōtaguro Park. Ōtaguro Park da Tanhegong Yuen. Ōtaguro Kōen is an urban park in Suginami, Tokyo. It opened on October 1, 1981, and was created from the residence of music critic Motoo Ōtaguro, where he lived from 1933 until his death in 1979. Ōtaguro's piano, a 1900 Steinway, and Sons is preserved in a building in the park.